Hazrat Abu Qatada radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said, as to frequent swearing while selling, for it first causes the commodity to sell, then obliterates it. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4102.